प्राइवेट कर रही थी कौन बोल को करा रही है ये गवर्नमेंट से
नहीं
गवर्नमेंट से नहीं इट इज रियली वेरी सैड दैट लास्ट टाइम ऑल्सो वी एट नशेवन हैड टोन अ स्टोरी रिगार्डिंग दीज पॉट होल्स इन लजर रोड एंड द अथॉरिटीज आर नॉट बॉदर्ड एंड टुडे द रेसिडेंट्स एंड इज अ बिग मॉस्क इज हियर all the people have got together and they are closing these potholes. It's a pathetic state. There is no MLA for Pulikeshnagar. When we went to and asked the Pulikeshnagar MLA, he says this doesn't come under his constituency. And they say it comes to CV Raman Nagar constituency. And you can see the difficulties the people are having to go to this. See the potholes, how big they are. See these potholes. See how big the potholes are. They are more than 5 to 6 feet deep. It's very pathetic and all the residents are doing this and there is no one to look after it. It's a very sad state of affairs. We spoke with the corporation authorities. They are not bothered and mosque is there. People are finding it very difficult to come for here and the residents are also helpless. And when we contacted the MLA office, there is no response and it's a high time, the authorities wake up. If not, we'll have more deaths. You can see there. You can just see the quantum of the big potholes. You can see the car. You can see what difficulty they're having. Just see the potholes, the cars.
Lesser term, Purkeshi Naga police station, it's near police station. Last time we had complained then about this patrol, but still the MLA did not take any action of this patrol. The Namaz people from here, they are covering the patrols with stones and muds. So this are the MLAs, they are not doing anything to this patrol. So this is what the public has faced many problems through this patrol. And vehicles are not able to drive very safely because it is so patrol, and suddenly the two wheelers might skid also by this mud and all. So I want MLAs to take any action to this patrol, and everything should be done it clearly so that public will not face any problem.
वी हैव विद अस अ रेसिडेंट हियर. क्या तकलीफ हो रही है आपको?
बहुत तकलीफ हो रही है आने जाने के लिए. गाड़ी में बहुत आवाज़ बहुत आता है आवाज़.
और ये कितने दिन से है? एक साल से है.
साल से लॉकडाउन से पहले भी है.
और कोई MLA की मिले? कोई नहीं,
नहीं, नहीं, नहीं.
कोई नहीं आ रहा?
कोई नहीं आ रहा.
और जाके आप कंप्लेन करें?
करें करें.
क्या भी रेस्पॉन्स नहीं? तो तुम मिल के कर रहे हैं सब?
It is very, very, very sad situation. There is no one to look after this road. You can see the traffic jam here. You can just see behind me the traffic jam. You can see the traffic jam, and you know this. Even in spite of putting this, you want the cordon there, and nothing has happened as of now. We hope everything will be done, and we are going to speak to the authorities. Till then, we have to bear this burden, and the MLA is sleeping. This is one of the